over Xu Xin at the World Championships and couldn't convert. One match point saved by Timo Boll. If I remember correctly, it was 10-5 for Lin Gaoyuan versus Xu Xin in Dusseldorf earlier this year. Xu Xin has been in the nightmares of many table tennis players two times for Jun Mizutani. Once for Lin Gaoyuan. Now remember, we've seen two service errors from Timo Boll so far in this match earlier. But after a let service comes right back, a kicking reverse pendulum serve saves two match points. And the timeout for Lin Gaoyuan. Finishing tactics into Lin Gaoyuan. We'll see what he comes back with. Look at this, Timo Boll waits with the wrist. He just waits to see and plays it deep to the corner. It had been trouble for Timo before in the receive. Lin Gaoyuan had been so strong with anticipating these. Timeout has not come into effect yet. A face that is adored throughout China. 22, but many say still looks 16 with three match points left. Once again, Timo Boll deep to the backhand corner. It's never over until it's over. But man, is this exciting. From 10-4 down, look at that complete stunned face of Lin Gaoyuan. Third towel break of the game, 2 points between them, and Timo Boll has two serves if he can get through the first. Wow, talk about nerves. Beautiful change, the middle of the table, and now wide to the forehand. Timo Boll within 1 point of deuce in game seven. He scored 5 in a row and is as focused as a laser right now. Talked about mental toughness. Lin Gaoyuan will not be able to sleep tonight if he can't take this match for the second time this year. Timo Boll saying, seriously? Come on. Can't stall here. Let's see.
Let's. 9-10.
Jeez. Heart medication, anyone? Timo Boll is back. 6 points in a row from down 4-10. This is not over. And I mean that for both sides. This is incredible. The crowd is absolutely loving it. And Lin Gaoyuan, no question about the way he feels out here. He beat Fang Zhendong recently, one of the most unbeaten players in the world. But despite having 6 match points, is now in a very, very thick situation with Timo Boll. Wow, big point for Lin Gaoyuan. The receive once again from Timo Boll with that open face of the racket deep to the backhand corner. This time Lin Gaoyuan handles it. Watch this one more time, the opening backhand to turn on that ball so deep to the backhand side of the table. Really took some effort from Lin Gaoyuan. Appropriately asking the umpire, can I clean sweat off the table?
10-11.
I think some fans here are not thrilled about the time being taken, understandable. Lin Gaoyuan very focused, a 7th match point, and Timo Boll with the serve. Wow, once again, back against the ropes. You should look at the body language of the crowd here. People just twisting and turning in their seats. This is where you're hiding behind your sweater. Some people just can't take it. one of these players will be able to. Still no clue who it's going to be. If momentum is a thing, Timo Boll has more of it right now. Wow! The soft shot in this rally. Timo Boll slows it down just a little bit, and Lin Gaoyuan takes one extra step in the counter loop exchange. Look at that soft block from the backhand. And then quickly into the counters. Timo Boll, a blink ago, was down 4-10. And now has match points. Timo Boll does it! Timo Boll, unbelievable match! From down 4-10, he came in tired and he leaves victorious. What a hero, what a legend. Unbelievable. Is this 36-year-old thinking of retiring? Think again if you have any questions about it. Timo Boll is back and an unbelievable performance. This is one of the best matches, and I say this in a year of table tennis. 2017 is producing incredible table tennis. Thank you, Timo Boll, and it takes two to tango. Lin Gaoyuan is going to have a tough night of sleep. But what a performance from both of these players. It's Timo Boll who moves on. There is only one Chinese player left. It's Ma Long, the dictator. And wow, he's going to be facing Timo Boll later on in the next round. This match will not be forgotten anytime soon, and the scoreboard as high as they come. Man. Get yourself a bathroom break, an inhaler, whatever you need. We've got another match coming up after this. It's Jun Mizutani and Simone Gauzy. You're watching the ITTF Liebherr Men's World Cup 2017.